Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or operating machinery, or if you suffer from epilepsy. Only listen when you can relax, safely and completely. Good morning, this is Lena, and welcome to this morning meditation for gratitude and rejuvenation. Mornings are sacred times. Each morning is a new step into a new beginning. When you start the day positively each morning, you create a ritual of setting up positive thoughts and habits that create wonderful outcomes. And because you might have a busy day ahead, one of the quickest ways to do this is with gratitude. Now just bring your attention into your body. Come out of your sleepy state and bring your consciousness back into your body. This is a time to give gratitude and thank your body for all that it has done for you overnight. Time to thank your subconscious mind for running your body and performing all its functions while you are sleeping. And give thanks for everything that it continues to do for you each day, without you having to think about it. Fill your heart with love and gratitude as you feel grateful that you woke up safely or that your loved ones woke up safely. And give thanks for the gift of life. Feel grateful for the simple things that make a difference in your life. Simple things like hot water for your shower, the food in your fridge, all the basic but very important things that you need to start the day right. If you're planning on exercising in the morning, thank your body for the privilege of being healthy and able to exercise. Give thanks for all that you have, and for those friends, family, and loved ones in your life that you care about. Wake up to the abundance that is all around you, all abundance in nature, and all the man-made abundance that you make use of every day, that you couldn't live without and didn't have to create all on your own. When you show appreciation of all the good things that surround you, good things multiply. Feel grateful for all your faculties that help you reason, make decisions, and help you affirm positive thoughts. Know that you are the creator of your own life. Affirm that you are healthy. Affirm that you have all that you need and that you are always taken care of. To get into a positive state, you can say simple, easy affirmations like, "Today is going to be a great day." So now I invite you to spend a few moments saying your own personal affirmations. And before you return back to the present moment, take note of any thoughts that are on your mind. Be mindful of any ideas and insight that come to you now. And you might want to do some journaling after this meditation. So just get in touch with your thoughts now. And now it's time to stretch your body again a little more. Start awakening those muscles fully. Allow the blood to pump fresh oxygen into them. Take a few deep breaths to rejuvenate yourself now. Today's a wonderful new day. If you start your day with positivity, you'll find that things turn out better for you and any obstacles that you may encounter, you can deal with much easier when you're rejuvenated. So goodbye for now, and I hope you have a wonderful day.